Hey, welcome back to another video of Crypto Basics. In this video, we are going to learn how to send USDT from Binance to another wallet. To send USDT from Binance account to another wallet, follow these steps. First of all, open up a preferred web browser and head over to Binance and log in to your account. Hover over to wallet in the top right corner of the page and click on Fiat and Spot. In the Fiat and Spot section, search for USDT or scroll to find it in the list of assets. Once you find USDT, click on Withdraw next to it. In the Withdraw section, enter the recipient wallet address and ensure the address is correct and corresponds to the right blockchain network. Select the network you wish to use for the transaction. Binance will show you the transaction fee associated with the network you choose. Enter the amount of USDT you want to send and Binance will show you the transaction fee and the amount the recipient will receive after the fee. After confirming the details, click on Submit. Binance may prompt you to complete the two-factor authentication. After completing, Binance will process your withdrawal request. You can check the status of your transaction in the transaction history. So that is how you can send USDT from Binance to another wallet. Thank you for watching this video. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe to our channel and comment down if you have any queries.